make sure everyone's accounted for. I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here. Thank you. Be careful.
You're not one of the bandits. Help me! They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Deadring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived. Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Deadring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village.
Something has to be done about these undead. The dead walk at Sky Shroud. There's an evil power radiating from within the shrine, but the door is locked. In the Skald's tales, every dragon shrine had a priest. If we could speak with Sky Shroud's...
If Shor is willing, yes. I brought a bag of incense to burn as an offering. The bone men got me before I could try the ritual. You might have bet... I hope you have better luck at the shrine than I did. Watch yourself in there. The barrow has been here for as long as anyone can remember. Legends say a cult of dragon worshippers built it, as well as the shrine. Some folks have, mostly youngsters. Until recently, this place was haunted by dust and the occasional frostbite spider. Now, skeletons rise.
Come to prove your courage? So did my brother. Now he's gone. Aemond is inside this cave, somewhere. The Frozen Man does all sorts of things to people who enter his domain. I can't leave Aemond in there. Since father died and mother left, he's all I have. No one knows. He takes people who enter Orki's Hollow. Now he's taken my brother. I should stop sharpening this blade. You must go inside. I just can't. We knew a man, old Rory. He went in. When the soldiers dragged him out, he was missing all his bones. I'll give you until my fire burns out. Then I'm coming in after you. He drinks too much, fights too much, and doesn't have the sense Kain gave a Horcha. He's the best cook on the island, though. Since father died fighting the Akaviri, we've only had each other. About 10 years ago, there was a collapse somewhere inside. After that, people started disappearing. As long as I can remember, the cave's been forbidden. Captain Rana lectures us every time someone goes in to prove how brave they are.
This one's frozen. Is it someone you know? Guess who I am, and I might let him go. Keep walking. There couldn't possibly be tracks. Look up, pretty squirrel. See something shiny? Don't break your neck!